I am as a research scientist, at the same time as a manager to design the research theme for our institute, Center for the Earth Information and Technologies. Now we are training to the some very beautiful problem and water circulation and under the earth. That is one of the very challenging research theme, and that is now we are training to solve and predict which changing is occur in the near future.